Okay, and we're back again. RE7.
This is number 10. And what were we doing?
Oh, we were heading up to the
what?
we're on floor two.
Did you go across the room?
Yeah. We gotta go down the
You
stairs.
gotta, yeah, you gotta go down to the first floor and grab the fuse.
Yeah.
You gotta go down the stairs.
Okay. Down the stairs.
Wonder if that locks back behind you. Probably does. Grab that fuse. It's on the wall. Did I shut the door?
Yeah.
Lock the door. We weren't in this room at all.
No, because we couldn't get into it before.
No more bullets. Well, that'll help.
Now carry more items.
More corrosive.
More remote bombs.
Cross through that cubby to your left. You gotta climb up the foot. Isn't that a cubby there?
Nope.
Oh, I thought it was.
Nope, no cubby. All right.
Now you gotta get back up to the third floor. Got a creepo. Creepo walking around out here. You can't use that door. Look up. Cubby there. Stairs. That was the first floor, right? Yeah.
Yeah. All right, that's the second floor. I need to. Cable's completely fried. From the third floor of sick bay. Get down the number two engine room, but I can't get down there unless we get this thing working. Okay. Either way, I gotta go back up to the captain's cabin.
Yeah, you gotta get that gun anyway. Is it up still or out the door? You might want to check the map.
That's the fourth floor. I gotta go up. Although there is something here with a corrosive.
Which you haven't even attempted to do. Well, go and do the captain's
quarters.
Yeah,
I'm going to go up and get the gun and then come back down to the third floor. You weren't there last time.
Yeah, well. He was doing the Harlem Shake just before he was done. Now you got corrosive that, right? No. Yeah, I don't know what was the key. Now you got a badass weapon. Sniffing the wall, that's all he was doing. Smell you through the wall.
Okay.
There's a side room there.
It's part of the under the fourth. Or the third floor.
Alright.
Or do you mean over here?
No, I was talking about towards your right.
Oh, yeah, over here? That's the next floor down.
Oh, that was part of the outside balcony part of the ship.
Yeah.
He's almost face plant there. If anybody did jump from that height, he'd break their legs.
Yeah. Alright. Yep. See, this is where we. In the control room.
Yeah. We got a corrosive the door in the control room. Can't pick that up. You got a lockpick on you?
Nope. Mia doesn't have any. Ethan does.
Oh, that's right. Nothing. Stuff in those cabinets. Is he above you? What?
I don't know what he is, but Oh, he's one of those guys.
One that spews everywhere. Dramatic for that. The fat molded. You got the cable off that computer.
Yeah, I think I got everything else in here.
Cause I'm like, where the hell is he? It's like he's glitching through the floor. Well, he's just on the outside of the room.
Okay.
You gotta go all the way around?
Yeah. There wasn't anything back here but a bomb. But this would be the perfect place to put a bobblehead.
Yeah. I don't think you'd get that lucky.
I'll see one, though.
I don't think you'd get that lucky.
No, it's probably hiding in this mess somewhere. I don't know. I opened those two drawers and there wasn't anything in them.
Get more fat molded now. You gotta go all the long way around, don't you?
Well, I gotta go to the bottom level. Oh, repair the elevator.
Okay, so. What does that have? You have to do the. Put that cable on there? Cable on the fuse?
Oops.
Well, one has to have the fuse.
That one's the cable. Elevator's fixed. We're gonna go back here and save real quick before going down. Feeling shit's about to get serious.
Yeah, probably is. That or tons of cutscenes. Well, you finally do bounce back to Ethan. Because she gets trapped or something. Or whatever. This is the part I don't remember too much of. The boat.
Right.
Like all of this was a blur.
Okay.
You on the... No, you gotta go to the third floor. Right? Was that the floor that we couldn't get to?
I gotta go to... Like all the way down. Back down to the bottom. Again.
Yeah, because of the... That was the one place we found Ethan.
Yeah.
In the security camera. Okay.
Okay, he's waiting. Well, where is he waiting at?
Probably that runaround again. Yeah, they're getting you ready for a boss battle or something.
Yep.
So they're just handing you bullets.
Bullets and bombs.
Omnia's eerie music in the background.
Oh!
Yeah, get the gun. Get your gun out.
I wanted to do.
Well, at least you got a med back from that.
How do you use the bombs?
Hell if I know. Corrosive on that. Antique coin.
Really?
Corrosive.
I really need to figure out how to use the pops.
Nah. You're doing great without it. It's just a suggestion. You don't necessarily have to use them.
No, not until I run out of ammo and everything else.
Is that her? Yep.
Ethan.
Ethan.
Ethan, wake up.
Ethan. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hey, I'd never would have if I could have helped you. What do you mean? I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas.
I beg to differ about Lucas.
Zoe here.
Yeah, Lucas, he's crazy psycho.
She did this. What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you? She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her. They had busted out a tank in the bayou. And it ain't changed anything.
It's just him and Zoe?
She infects you and then she takes
it. In the living room.
No.
Yep.
Not exactly, son. She just... She forces a way into your mind, your soul. Can't find that. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to.
Background's doing some psychedelic shit.
Yeah. You're a different person.
He's eating gummies. Marijuana gummies. Well, we did everything, everybody except Zoe and Lucas, because he doesn't deserve it.
I think we're Ethan again. Honey, I'm home!
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Never kill him, bitch.
No. No. Mia! No!
You hand me the serum, but not the machine gun? Okay, I guess I didn't need all them bombs. Oh, for crying out loud.
Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
Oh,
screw that. Where the fuck is all my shit?
How do you gotta crawl out of there? Well, you just leave the ship? Yeah, pretty self-explanatory. You just leave the ship. Alright.
Where's all my stuff?
Well, you wouldn't have got it anyway.
I meant everything I was captured with.
It wasn't even in the pathing. You wouldn't have got anything anyway. There was no box to drop any of that in. You wouldn't have got nothing. Anyway.
Well, that sucks. Freaking dead fish everywhere. It's not my idea of a fun hike.
Dead bodies. What are they gonna do, that jump scare again? With the body jumping up in front of you?
Oh god, I hope not.
Right in the beginning of the game? They're gonna rehash the thing over and over again?
Oh look, there's a bobblehead.
And you can't break it. Oh, now you can. You got guns and such. You just picked up a gun or something.
I'm at the Abercrombie salt mine. I didn't know Abercrombie had a salt mine. Thought they did close.
Well, don't you have a gun now?
Are they watching us from that helicopter?
Possibly.
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great.
Port is in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look. Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Okay. You can go back and get that bobblehead, right? You got a gun, right?
No. I have bullets.
I thought you picked up a gun. Alright, so what's in these cages? Don't matter anyway. But what were in the cages, though?
One of them looks like a handgun. Or maybe the Magnum. Yeah, the Magnum and then the stabilizer. Taking me as things. I can live with that.
Hell, start loading up, I guess.
Oh, I don't even have a handgun on me. Why am I taking the handgun bullets then? There. Shotgun shells. Machine gun ammo. Burner fuel. Flame rounds. First aid. Holy crap, I've got a lot of chem fluids. And a lot of herbs. I've got 10 coins. But not a lot of mag ammo anyway.
Yeah, but how many coins do you need for the mag?
9.
How many do you need for the stabilizer?
5.
Well, stabilizer would get you more stronger health, right?
It helps with the aiming.
Well, that's either you get the mag.
I don't care about the other gun. I don't have enough bullets to do much damage of anything.
You're doing the stabilizer then?
Yeah. I could do with some help.
I'll jam that into your arm. Get yourself an EpiPen.
My reload speed has increased. Okay. Where's my... Yeah. Okay, and that frees up. Okay, my shotgun, that's my flamethrower, and that's that one. Okay, there. I don't want my grenade launcher on just yet, but I want it with me. Alright, that's machine gun ammo. Shotgun. Handgun ammo. I think, actually, I'm going to get... that one. Alright. There. And then put the... Where are you? Okay. Your little dumbass. Alright, save. And then go find out what awaits me.
I don't remember the mines at all, period. I didn't think you had the mines.
Apparently this is the part you slept through?
Yeah. One of those things I woke back up and you beat the game.
That must have been more burner fuel. That's all I can think of. Okay.
Drop some of that off.
Yep.
You have plenty of ammo for the other guns, right?
Yeah. Well, I'll put that away until I need it.
What was that, the shotgun? Or grenade?
Grenade launcher.
Yeah. Honestly, I don't think you're gonna need it right now.
Oh, hello.
You're using the enhanced?
Yep.
Well, that's why they're going down one hit.
Yep, as long as they get a headshot, they'll go down with one. At least those ones will. I could still hear one. Where the hell were you? Oh, and I don't have my... There. Because I don't have my knife on me, but I do have some regular bullets. Alright, that was some more machine gun ammo. We like that.
You didn't have any lockpicks in there, did you?
Nope. I left them in the crate, too. I only got one left. Swap back over. Well, I got two spots for two stuff left. Okay. All right.
I take it you gotta go down to the mines.
Yep.
Is it a direct port to the house? Somehow.
Yeah.
Probably something stupid like a straight shot, right?
Maybe.
You using the old bullets?
No, enhanced.
So, four-legged kind takes two.
Yep, if you hit him just right.
Back up.
I was looking to see if you could grab it. Apparently not.
Not like the evil within.
Well, it would be nice if it was. The wrong bullets for this crap. Yeah, there was another bomb over here that they set off. At least it was them and not me.
Mm-hmm.
All right. reload that. Where's my gun? I need the enhanced.
Map don't show anything? Are you shitting me? It looks like a straight shot.
Yeah. It only shows whatever section I happen to be in. Oh, are you kidding me?
Inventory is full.
That's where I came out, so then this way.
Now I see why I fell asleep during it. This part is boring. Wiped out all the logs. Guess the only thing you do is go up, right?
Yeah. Oh, there's a box over there. Oh, wrong one. Machine gun ammo. We'll take that. Go back to my enhanced, please. Thank you. Okay. Like that's all that was over here.
Yeah, I didn't think it was going to be this straightforward, but I guess it is.
Ah. Oh!
The
guess I changed that back too soon.
Oh. Corded bomb?
Yep. That was a ticky box. Okay. enhanced. Okay, that's a doorway. Oh, herb. I think this is Lucas's log.
Nice drawing pot.
Oh, excuse me. Okay, I need to find a
seed box.
Yep, I need to find a box to deposit stuff in. Infection report. Okay, that lists everything for the infection levels. Five minutes after dose vomiting, E-series dosage. Ugh. 10 minutes after dose, death. 12 minutes, cell calcification.
What?
Destroy cells of any of. Okay. Oh, is this where I gotta put her tissue sample? I'm guessing. Oh, look at that, and it gave me a... a necrotoxin. Okay. More paperwork.
Let's read it twice.
Yeah. Okay. Up the stairs. More paperwork. Oh, look at that. There's a save room beyond that door, it says.
About time.
Because I ain't got enough room. Alright.
Dump some of that off.
Get rid of that. Don't need that. Do we want to try this without bombs?
Well, you don't know how to use them in the first place.
Yeah. I gotta figure that out one of these days. Not necessarily this playthrough, but... Okay. What were you? Neuro rounds. Okay, I've got blue grenades now. Anything else? No? Alright,
well, save it anyway.
There. We will save up. Oh, we're getting close.
I say just keep going and see if we get to the house.
See how much further we get? 5 minutes? Well, now I'm picking up more mag bullets. Not a whole lot, but...
Right.
Eventually want to go up that tunnel. Check and make sure there's nothing else back here.
Probably where you're gonna get the code for that door.
Oh, hell. Well, here it goes. Fighter.
I guess either way doesn't matter.
It's just a case of...
Thank you.
That's one of the fat ones, isn't it?
Sounds like it. Yep.
Oh, more than one.
Pause it.